Yo, what's open?
Brother, Rug One.
What's good, bro? What's going on?
What do you mean, Rug One? Are you ready to step out now?
Oh, man. where are we supposed to be going?
Come on, man. We talked about this. We've been planning this outing for weeks now. And you sitting here, you're just chilling like you're doing nothing? Nothing at all.
Yo, remember I was telling you about the girl?
Ah, man, the girl. You don't want to hear about no girl, man. We're supposed to step out. Come on, man. Get dressed. Let's go now.
Hey, man. Look, I'm going to meet you out there, all right?
Man, I heard this all before, but you don't want to be waiting in vain, Mayu.
All right. I'm going to meet you out there.
All right, Mayu. All right. Later now. All right. Peace. Peace now.
Peace, bro.
But I'm patient though, pacing back and forth, thinking which way to go. How long it's gonna take before you notice me? Don't circle no baby, just say yes to this floetry. Come and talk to me, I'll be your Jodeci. And you forever be my lady loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. I can make you royalty. Give me a little time, I have you climbing a sequoia tree. I know that your list is as long as December 25th. Not your body count, but that amount around that wants your gift. Give me a minute, I promise it'll be worth the risk. From the nervousness, to the first kiss, to the perfect time to go down like I'm Kaepernick. Or Boys the Men on bended knee, I'm on some classic shit. I'm talking marriage, couple carrots on some rabbit shit. Waiting to come across your heart like the Catholics.
I don't wanna, I don't wanna.
Cheers to the first ladies' night in a long time.
Cheers to the first ladies' night in a long time.
It's me, still texting.
Tonya.
Y'all, I am busy.
What's good with you? You acting rude.
I mean, do you got other plans or something like that?
Yes, I have a date tonight.
Oh, that's why you dress like that and don't look like this, because I thought we was just going to the club uptown.
Because
like,
we was all on the same page.
Exactly.
No, ma'am. Mm-mm.
Who you going out with?
Talking about some shush. Like, we can't talk with you.
Exactly.
That's why. Who that?
Who my is, girl?
It don't even got a name, though.
Is he cute?
Yes, he is. Very cute.
Y'all are so back up.
I just don't really get it because, like, last time I checked, if I was to go get my phone and pull it up, I had a message from Tonya. Are we still on for Friday? Yes.
Exactly.
So.
And now she calling a nigga while we sitting literally right here in my face. That's fine. That's fine.
So is he coming over here? Or is he going?
What?
I mean, can we join? Is it that type of party?
No, y'all gotta get out. Y'all got to go.
She didn't kick us out.
My boo is coming to pick me up, and I'm not doing this with y'all.
I will call you guys tomorrow. Drive safe, okay?
I don't wanna wait in vain.
would never pass you. And even though that's a virtue, that shit could hurt you. You moving too fast, you moving irrational. But waiting too long could be your worst move. And I don't wanna be the one that's waiting in vain. My heart is racing to my brain, I hope you make it in time.